T1 train to King's Lynn is delayed. This is due to emergency services dealing with a prior incident. This train will depart in approximately 16 minutes.